clinic has been closed for a very long time. Look at this, an empty condom box. Of course, people here need those condoms, but there's no one here to provide them because this clinic has been closed for far too long. The chairs stacked right over there, rusting away, because clinics like this one, and in many parts of the African continent, have had to shut down because the US is no longer providing funding. That means many women across the continent no longer have access to contraceptives.
Now!
What do we want?
Freedom!
What do we want?
Now! Stand up, fight back! Stand up, fight back!
My body, my rights!
My body, my
rights!
In the Holy Spirit, both now and ever and unto the ages.
We are protecting the sanctity of life and the family as the foundation of our society.
People who benefited are now deprived of the services. Consequences are dire because we are talking of high rates of unintended pregnancies, particularly among young couples as well as young girls.
Jwale ke ketletse ke se ke satle hobaneneng jwale batho ba nang tse ba re thusanne se ba re sokodisa se ba satle ba fetisa dikgwedi tse isang bobeding. Ke qeteletse ke se ke lo direka di-chemist-ing hobane ke ne ke koba hore nka iphumana ke le moimana.